Yeah, I'm starting to believe in the Russian conspiracy theory about the Nazis going under the Antarctic ice, and they're still there, and they've got UFOs and stuff at this point.
Operation Highjump, look into
it. Exactly.